Good morning everyone. Today we are doing an arthroscopic ACL reconstruction in Balaji Hospital Hubli, and we have already removed the semitendinosus graft, and the graft size is around 80 mm, which is 8 mm in the femoral tunnel and 9 mm in the tibial tunnel. And we already done with the endobutton remo, and now we are going with the 8 mm remo. And see, already I am in 20, I'm already done 20. Now I slowly going. See, I'm going 20. This is 25, and this is my 30 mark. So I'm gone up to 30. Now I slowly remove it. Artery system. So I'm removing it. That's it. So now the tunnel has been prepared, and thank you. One more video.